Okay, so I am sitting here doing my work, and I can hear the Tesla coil in the garage, and all of a sudden this starts going off. I don't know why. It's just a toy register. And when Tesla coil went off and it stopped. If I pick it up, it stops. If I put it back down, it's going again. Very strange. And we'll go see. The Tesla coil. There it is running. I'm just not understanding why the heck it is setting off this toy cash register. Very strange, typical day in my house with a Tesla coil.